Hey everyone, David Turnbull from Nintendo3DSBlog.com. I haven't done an episode in over a week now, but that's simply because nothing's been really happening in the world of Nintendo 3DS, and I don't want to report on all the little things that don't really mean anything. But a few stories have come out over the past few days, so I'm just going to run through three of them right now. And the first one, it's sort of a non-story, but just sort of like a public service announcement at the same time, and that's stemming from the fact that Play.com posted a few prices and release dates for Nintendo 3DS games, and everyone was like, oh, maybe this is the release date of Nintendo 3DS. I'm just going to point it out now. Retailers do not know the date of the Nintendo 3DS. They do not know when it's coming out, and they probably will never know when it's coming out until Nintendo specifically tells them, because Nintendo are pretty much the best video game company at keeping release dates and other information under wraps. And it is confirmed that Play.com have come out and said that all those dates were estimates, so I'm not just saying this from nowhere. It's definitely not the release date, and they do not know when the 3DS is coming out. And then up next, we have Metal Gear Solid is confirmed for the 3DS. A lot of you may be wondering, but wasn't always confirmed, because it was one of the tech demos at E3. But Hideo Kojima, the guy that made Metal Gear Solid, a few weeks ago, he said that although they were thinking about doing Metal Gear Solid for 3DS, he wasn't sure if it's actually going to come out. And he was saying that the tech demo they showed off was just a tech demo, not a full game. But now, in an interview in the last couple days, he has confirmed that there will be a Metal Gear Solid on the 3DS. He just doesn't know which one. I don't think it's going to be an original one. It probably will definitely be a port, but we'll have to wait until we find out which port it's going to be. And finally, we have Rayman Origins coming to the 3DS. I saw this at the Microsoft press conference on the Xbox 360, and it actually looks pretty stunning. It's a really neat art style. I'll try to remember to put some video here as I'm talking. And it's not confirmed for the 3DS, but Ubisoft have put on their website this little note in the frequently asked questions section saying they're considering it for a bunch of other platforms like the Wii and the iPad, and 3DS is in there as well. So I think we'll get it eventually. I don't think Ubisoft is going to turn down money because people will buy it. And that's pretty much it. Make sure you check out Nintendo3DSBlog.com, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and I'll become a fan of the Facebook fan page. That's good too. And that is all.